Let's see how the BricsCAD V25 release helps you work better and faster, starting with CopyGuided. It's easier than ever to flip the entities along the same axis. Now, there are two options to do this. Either click the little icon right on your screen, or press the Shift key on your keyboard. There are several improvements when you're inserting geometry. First, with inserting blocks. The preview window has been added to the block insert dialog, so you can view the block before inserting it. This works with both 2D and 3D blocks. When a block is inserted into a drawing of a different scale, BricsCAD appropriately scales the block and thoughtfully displays the conversion factor, meaning you don't have to calculate it. And if you're wondering, this is based on the unit insertion scaling system variable. Working better and faster includes dynamic blocks. Yes, that's the alignment grid, which makes for easy alignment to lines and curves and other entities within the drawing. Quick Select, found in the Properties panel, has been completely redesigned for an improved user experience. The current selection is shown at the bottom of the drop-down menu, so you always know what's in the current selection set. It's easier and more intuitive to add and remove entities from that current selection set, as well as it's easier to create an entirely new selection set. You can still define entity and/or property filters to further refine your selection. Here, I've removed one of the layers containing mText. Don mentioned the documentation pipeline and how just about every workflow includes publishing and/or printing of drawings. Now, here are two of the many enhancements in V25.2. First, we've enhanced the plot file name generation for single sheet PDFs from the Publish dialog box. So you can choose from using the sheet name, the drawing name, or the layout names. Notice how this drawing is not centered on the page. We've added a series of new UI enhancements that give users better feedback around the printable area and margins of their drawing, and this makes centering the drawing easier. From the Manage Custom Paper Sizes, I've changed all the margins to 0, which will now center the layout on the paper. The Plot Model Parameter File, or PMP, can be saved to be used again and again for that specific plot device. Apply the changes, and here's the preview of the centered page. These are just a few examples of how the BricsCAD V25.2 release helps you work better and faster.